Warning: to avoid personal injury and damage to the product, use extreme care not to puncture, twist, or crack the battery. An internal puncture or rupture to the battery has the potential to cause a short, which may result in a thermal event. Before you begin, remove the display panel assembly and bottom left bezel. Removal. Note: make note of the location of the 3 mylar squares on the top edge of the battery for later replacement. Remove the 3 squares of mylar that cover the screws on the top edge of the battery. Remove the 6 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the display enclosure. While supporting the battery with both hands, carefully lift it off of the alignment pins and slide it out from between the heatsink and system board and remove. Replacement. While supporting the battery with both hands, tow the battery between the heatsink and system board and lower it onto the alignment pins on the display enclosure. Replace the 6 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the display enclosure. Place 3 new squares of mylar into position on the top edge of the battery.